A, D, mad. Once upon a time, in a small town of Goa, there lived a boy and a girl named John and Rose. They were twins, aged 5. Born to Mr. and Mrs. Peter. Once, Mrs. Peter approached her husband and told him that it was time for their kid to join school. Mr. Peter asked his wife, "Which school do we send John and Rose to study?" Mrs. Peter interrupted and said, "We shall only educate John. Rose will have to make her living doing the household work. There is no need for her to study." Mr. Peter agreed. So John then went to school. And Rose was left to do the household work. But Rose always liked studying. So she used to watch and admire her brother study and always felt bad as to why she was born a girl. Years passed. Rose was now 12 years old. She joined the family of Shahs to do the household work for them. The mistress of the house was very kind to Rose. She treated her like her own child and not only educated her, but also taught her embroidery stitching. Some craft work. Rose liked to do all the work for them. she was happy in this small world of hers. Years passed by. Now Rose turned 20. She was making a good living. She earned nearly 4,000 every month with all her savings. She then decided to visit her parents with her hard-earned money. She left. She was happy to see her house again. But it was dark. As she reached nearer, she saw a dim light. She was shocked to see her brother drunk and beating up her own parents. She went inside and stopped him from being so cruel. Her parents had become old and sick. She bent down to get their blessings. And handed over the money to them. Tears rolled out of their eyes and they wondered if at all we had educated our daughter, we would not have been in this position today. Rose too cried that day with deep sorrow and said, "Why do women always have to sacrifice?" One question always lingered in her mind.
"Mom, why are you crying?"
Because that one question that Rose asked that day, today Roseline is giving the reply to it, my child.
"Mom, where did Rose have the story?"
"Yes.
Mom,